Bible say, looking unto Jesus, the author and the perfecter of our faith, for the joy that was set before him, endure the cross, despise the shame, and is set right at the right hand of God. My question to you is, take your eyes off human beings. Take your eyes off human beings. And the reason why I say take your eyes off human beings, that means take your eyes off of things. Take your eyes off your circumstances. Take your eyes off of people. Take your eyes off human beings. When Jesus told Peter, Peter, follow me. Hey, glory to God. When Jesus Christ told Peter, Peter, come and walk on the water with me. And Peter was walking on the water until Peter looked down and saw the boisterous, and then Peter started to sink. Imagine if Peter's eyes was on Jesus, Peter would still be walking on water. And Peter said, Lord, save me. And the Lord reached out his hand and saved Peter. How many people got to cry out to say, Lord, save me, because I put my eye, kept my eyes off of you and looking at preachers. We take our eyes on looking off of prophets and pastors and evangelists and all these people, my friend. These people are failures. These people are fragile. So take your eyes off people and put your eyes on Jesus Christ. And the reason why I'm saying this, my friend, because a lot of you all could advance in life, but you keep on looking at the wrong fight. You're looking at the wrong faith. You're looking at the wrong, glory to God, faculty. My friend, our faith ought to be in Jesus Christ only. We ought not to be thinking, hey, glory to God, people, my friend. If you let people pull you out, people gonna want the praise. But if you let Jesus, God, pull you out, he'll want the praise. What do you think God told? What do you think God told Gideon? The people are too much. There are too much people, Gideon. So I want you to let them go to the water. And everyone that put down his instrument, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God, or those that lap it like dogs, that's the one I want to go with me. What I'm saying to you, my friend, anytime you put your eyes on people, you're going to sink. Oh, glory to God, you're going to sin. Oh, glory to God, hallelujah. What I'm saying, anytime you put your eyes on people, you're going to sin and you're going to sink. Hallelujah. What is sin? You'll keep on committing sin because you say, if they can do it, I can do it too. No, you should not have the kind of attitude. But I say, you should not have that kind of attitude of being a Christian. My friend, that's what I tell people, my friend, crowd don't mean nothing. What I say, crowd does not mean nothing. You might see a lot of people following the SDA church. You might see a lot of people following the Jehovah's Witness church. You might see a lot of people following the Moonies, hallelujah, Pentecostal, Apostolic, and Baptist, and Lutheran, and Quaker. My friend, you ought to follow Christ. Hey, glory to God. God ain't concerned about, hallelujah, organization or denomination, my friend. What Christ concerned about is, are you saved? Are you showing up, got the Holy Ghost and fire baptized and running for your life? Well, keep your eyes on people. Ah, glory to God. I made this message for somebody. You looking at people. Stop looking at people, my friend. The Bible says, I look to the hill which cometh my help. He didn't say, I look to people. He said, I look to the hill which cometh my help. My help, hallelujah, glory to God, coming from the Lord. A lot of y'all looking at faculty of man. Man is a failure, my friend. Man and woman are failures, but God will never fail. That's why I don't sing that song. He never failed me. My friend, I'm not looking for God to fail me, because he will never fail me. There's no failure in God. There's failure in me. There's failure in you. Glory to God. But there's no failure in God. Get your eyes off people, my friend. Hey, glory to God. Just like my family. Hey, just like my kids. Hey, glory to God. My kids were paying something. And they say, since they ain't paying, I ain't paying neither. My friend, you can't live in life like that. Well, I said, you can't live in life like that. You got to keep your eyes on the prize. The prize is Jesus Christ. The prize is heaven. Glory to God. When you keep your eyes on Jesus, my friend, you won't sin and you won't sink. Hallelujah. Let me talk about sink now. What sink mean? Sink mean you go down. Oh, glory to God. You go down to hell. But when you keep on looking to heal, glory to God, your help don't come from man. Your help don't come from woman. Mother, your help not come from God. My total dependency is on God. If God don't do it, no thank you for you. Because you want me to give you praise. You want me to worship you. You want me to honor you. You want me to give you all this accolade, my friend. All the praise and honor and worship belong to God. Hey, glory to God. Keep your eyes off people, my friend. Keep your eyes off people. Hey, and put your eyes on the Prince of Peace. Put your eyes on a potentate. Put your eyes on a priest. The priest is Jesus Christ. Hey, glory to God. Oh, hallelujah. I feel my help coming. My help. When anytime you feel your help coming, that means you're not looking to people. Hey, glory to God. You're not looking, glory to the prophet. You're not looking to the pastor. You're not looking to the, hallelujah, to the preacher. But you're looking to, hallelujah, to the provider. The provider is Jesus Christ. Hey, glory to God. When Abraham took his son Isaac, oh, glory to God, and the son said, Father, I see the sacrifice, I see the fire, I see everything, but where is the sacrifice? Abraham told his son, God will provide. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'll tell you right now, my friend, you might can't pay your bills. You might can't do this or can't do that, my friend, but I don't want you to play the lottery. I don't want you to gamble, but I want you to give your glory and give your honor to God. God will provide. He's a provider. He said, I never leave you, never forsake you. He said, I'm the Lord thy God. I will provide for you. Take your eyes off people. Take your eyes off the government. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Take your eyes off of people and take your eyes off of government. Because the Bible said the government shall be upon his shoulder. God carries the government. So why should I put my trust in the government? Keep your eyes on people, my friend, and put your eyes on God. Put your eyes on the provider. Oh, glory, your peacemaker. Oh, glory to God. The one that, hallelujah, he see you when nobody sees you. What you talking about, preacher? Keep your eyes on people. You should not be looking at one another. Don't look at people, because you might say, if they sin and they get away, my friend, don't mean you won't sin, you won't get away. Glory to God. We are different individuals. We might be twins, but we got a different fingerprint. Keep your eyes off people. You can't look to people. People, the only thing people have is a handshake for you, and the next day they cuss you out. Glory to God. But Jesus Christ said, I'm the same today and forevermore. God, Jesus, never change. Oh, glory to God. And y'all wondering, glory to God. Hallelujah. Y'all look at the crowd. Stop looking at the crowd. Look to Christ. Stop looking at the multitude of people and look at the master of the universe. And it's not he, man. His name is Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Glory. I feel like shouting. I feel like praising. Why? Because my eyes is not on people. My eyes is on Christ. Hallelujah. When the people are looking around, they were looking around and say, what's going on? What's that going on? Hallelujah. And Jesus Christ told the disciples, hallelujah, will you go also? And Peter said, cussing Peter, the one that got attitude. He said, Lord, where shall we go? We have the word of, you have the word of eternal life. And we know that you are a savior of the world. Jesus Christ is a savior of the world. Coronavirus killing people, but coronavirus is not the savior. Poverty is coming, my friend. Hunger is coming. But Jesus Christ is a provider.